left one morning from Bristol, to the Indies we set sail. Captain Thompson worried of many a pirate and gale. The crew said, "Dear Captain, don't worry about us now, for we have calm seas and dolphins at the bow. Don't worry about us now, don't worry about us now." The crew said, "Dear Captain, don't worry about us now." Captain Thompson stood on the foredeck, pressed his spyglass to his eye, looking to the horizon when a pirate ship he spied. Then he wheeled and shouted, "She's bearing on us fast. Man your guns, dear lads, this will surely be our last. She's bearing on us fast, she's bearing on us fast." Then he wheeled and shouted, "She's bearing on us fast." It was then she came upon us, bringing hell with her that day. Captain Thompson, he lay bleeding, these words to us he did say: "God damn you, you bastards, don't let them take my ship, for I feel the devil's claw and my life about to slip. Don't let them take my ship, don't let them take my ship. God damn you, you bastards, don't let them take my ship." We fired a volley back at them, our aim it did not stray. With that one hard volley, we'd surely won the day. We sent them down to hell, boys, down to Davy Jones, down to the depths where the sharks will have their bones. Down to Davy Jones, down to Davy Jones. We sent them down to hell, boys, down to Davy Jones. The captain lay on the foredeck, his arms tied to his side. Off the starboard went his body, his soul lost on the tide. The crew said, "Dear Captain, don't worry about us now, for we have calm seas and dolphins at the bow. Don't worry about us now, don't worry about us now." The crew said, "Dear Captain, don't worry about us now. Don't worry about us now, don't worry about us now." The crew said, "Dear Captain, don't worry about us now."